Yes, that was so cool. Like, I had so much fun shooting that video. I wish I can show you guys how I did my BTS of shooting that video, but it was like, what, 4 a.m. in downtown LA? It was already hard enough for me to drag my housemate to help me to shoot that video. If I have to drag an extra person to help me shoot BTS, I'm sure they will want me dead. But anyway, I had so much fun shooting it. You know, I even got some B-roll around downtown just to get some, you know, city shots. So I hope you like it. I really enjoy playing with it too. It took me 2 days to edit it. But yeah, it was fun. Anyway, I'm gonna show you all how to do presets. I'm surprised I haven't done this video yet, but this is a good excuse for me to show you guys now that I have made my city nightscape preset available on moneywong.com/store. But let me show you how easy it is to import it into Lightroom, Lightroom CC, Mobile, Classic, and even Photoshop. All right, let's show you. This is Lightroom CC. I guess Adobe just call it Lightroom. If I want to import presets, all I have to do is go to the right side here, click on the Edit panel. At the bottom, click Preset, and then click the three dots, click Import Preset, and double click the zip file that's included in your download, and voila, 26 presets imported, easy. Then you see this, just expand it, and now you see all this awesome presets in here, all 26 of them. If you hover over it, you can actually see a preview on how it looks. In the video, I actually used this photo, which I shot with my phone. First of all, not bad for a photo that I shot with my phone, right? This just proves that you do not need a nice fancy camera to get some cool photos. So for this one in the video, I did Zoe. I like it, it looks pretty cool. But of course, you can play with other ones like Nova or Alice here per se. And then you can also make other adjustments if you want to. Now, this is where the coolest part it is for me. At least it is for me. Now you can use all of this also on your phone. Let me show you guys how it is. After you have imported all these presets into Lightroom on your computer, it automatically syncs to your phone as long as you log into the same account. It's just that easy. Here, I'll open up Lightroom, okay? And then I will click on the same photo here that we used, this one. And you scroll to the right at the bottom, you click on preset, and then you choose the one that has in there, Modern Wong City Nightscape. Done. All of them are inside here. And again, I can go to the bottom, click on Zoe, voila, done. And just like on the desktop, it shows you how it looks with a small little thumbnail. So you don't even have to guess each one of them. You can just look at it. It's like, I like this pink one. Faye, done. It's just that easy. I love it. I had so much fun making this. A lot of time I make stuff for myself because I want to use it. So I hope you enjoy this as well. But let me also show you how to do this in Photoshop and how easy it is to import into Photoshop with all this cool 26 presets. Now that I'm in Photoshop, you can see in my action panel, I do not have the City Nightscape presets in here yet. And in your downloaded folder, you can see a folder inside it that gives you instruction on how to install it. But you don't even need that, because why? Let me show you. You're gonna lose your mind. I just have to double click this file, the ATM file, and it's already in it. It's just like that. Super, super easy, okay? And now if I expand it, you can see all 26 Photoshop actions in it instantly. All right, let's give it a try. Let's do Alice, you select the one you want. I'll click on play and then watch my photo. Done. That's it, it's just that easy. And to make your life even easier, I have made and undo everything Photoshop actions. So let's say I don't like this one, you can click play, and then on that one and choose another one. Let's say, what do we want? What are we feeling tonight? Rebecca. Let's try Rebecca. Press play. Okay. That's a different look. But if you say, I don't like this. All right, let's do undo everything. And let's say, let's try Ivy. Let's press play and done. Also, let's say I like Ivy, but I don't like Ivy that much. All right, here you can just adjust the layer opacity and you can decide how much Ivy you want in this photo. And you can also play mix and match in Photoshop. Let's say I like this one, but I only want about like 20% of Ivy. And then we're gonna bring in Nova. Choose Nova, press play, voila. Now you have a combination of Nova and Ivy. You have so many possibilities you can play with. And again, if you don't like it, just click undo everything and then you can play with the new ones again. So easy, so much fun. All right, that's it. That is how easy it is to put those presets into Lightroom, onto your phone, onto Photoshop. So go have fun with them, you know, especially during quarantine time. That is not an excuse for you to not take photos. Get some photos of the city, you know, or even try it out at home. It's really fun. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video and I hope you enjoy my presets and I will see y'all next time. Bye.